All right, a different beat with a triplet feel. Okay. Alrighty.
Linda, you have come to a point where I'm teaching you my secrets. This is
George. You always give me your great secrets,
right? This is when you want to like blow somebody's mind. You're like, hey, I played the drums. Get out of there. Like, please show me this. Like, sorry, I can't do that. So, obviously, you know doubles, and you love doubles. That's right. See, I'm playing them 16th notes right now. Okay, doubles. But now I'm gonna play them in a triplet style. So, like, transfer that to this beat here, you're going an accent on after like eight, it's technically an eight stroke roll. So, so we're just gonna switch it here. Because you want that accent to come out like, see, if you're here, you're gonna hit, so. Bass drum on the one. And then the faster this rudiment is, the faster you can go everywhere with it. You can just play it anywhere. Okay. Now, number five. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. It's just the right left left technique. And we're creating a pattern here. We're gonna go. So twice. And then we're gonna go. Eight times. Four plus four. One. Right, and then we can play any beat you want to, you know? So, and then you practice that, speed it up. Number six is pretty much the same technique that, right? So, but you're doing it on the same. That's how it ends. So only the first time you hit one, right? So, and after that, everything is double. So, number playing doubles, right? Just the first note is right, left, left. Same thing, you know? Right? So instead of the rights, you're doing bass drums. So instead of... And then you mix them together. Right? And my I like to do this, Phil. Special lesson.